in many situations, if you are looking for the best instrument that you can find in your synthesizer or Anger keyboard, you have to explore that instrument and you have to look for that the best sounding instrument. Po mom mišljenju, ako želite da nađete najbolji zvučeći instrument na vašem instrumentu, trebate da eksperimentišete i trebate da ga tražite. In many situations, that instrument you cannot find right away. You have to look for that instrument and then you will be able to find it. U mnogim situacijama taj najbolji instrument se ne može naći odmah, već trebate da tražite ga i da bi ga pronašli. So, the best electric guitar sound that I could find on Genos is this guitar sound. But it can make pretty good noise. Ima dosta efekta, ali može da napravi dosta dobar znači zvuk. Now let me see how did I found that guitar and where is that guitar actually. I will take this camera and put it here, focus here, and we will going to see where is that guitar. Sada da vidimo gdje se nalazi ta gitara i sad ćemo uzeti ovu kameru i da pokušamo da vidimo kako sam ja dobio tu gitaru i gdje je ta gitara. Okay, let us go to guitar sounds. This one guitar is very close. It has something that is close to a guitar that it doesn't sound close, but I can hear when I play, I can hear that feeling of the sound. Ova gitara je dosta blizu, znači ja čujem osjećaj taj, ali on još nije tu. Let us explore more. All of them are synthetic guitars. Sve od ove gitare zvuče sintetički, nisu imale onu masnoću zvuka i onu moć zvuka. They don't have that feeling of the fullness of the sound, richness of the sound that I just presented on the beginning of this video. It's not so rich sound, it is kind of synthetic. You cannot find it in those guitars here. That means you have to make that guitar. That is something that is good material to work. Has a swell material. I like to get something between this and this. Let me. guitar is the closest guitar that I'm looking for, that kind of the sound. Znači, ta gitara je ovdje negdje sakrivena, je čini mi se da je ovdje negdje iza tog zvuka. Let me see what is that. Let me go inside of this sound. Da odem unutar ovog zvuka. Voice edit. First, what I am going to do, I am going to remove effect. Okay, actually, that is what I'm looking for. That is bass. Bass sound of the most natural sounding electric guitar in this keyboard. So, that is the best natural sounding guitar in this keyboard. Now this is clean guitar. Now we have to work with that guitar to make that sound that I just made. Okay, izgleda da sam našao to. Znači, ovo je ta gitara koja je najbolje zvučeća električna gitara u ovoj klavijaturi. That is actually the best sounding electric guitar in this keyboard. Let me see which guitar is that. I will not save it. Don't save it. It is stage lead guitar, but not in this shape. In this shape, this guitar is not so healthy and nice and authentic guitar sound that we can find on guitars. It is kind of that sound, but polished on wrong way to my ears. To many ears is fine, it's acceptable. But it's kind of synthetic sound. So, but if I go to that guitar, inside of that guitar, and if I just disconnect effect, now that is healthy electric guitar sound with feeling under finger. I'm looking for good bass of the instrument, natural sounding instrument that has good bass to work with this. Znači, ja tražim za najbolje zvučeći instrument koji ima bazu zvuka prirodnog električnog instrumenta. And I guess you will agree with this. That is that instrument. Ja mislim da ćete se vi složiti sa mnom. Da je ovo stvarno, evo uzmite ovo. For rock music, for pop music, for any kind of the music, this is simple, extremely good, authentic and healthy guitar, electric guitar sound. Ovo je stvarno najzdraviji, najbolji, najautentičniji zvuk gitare. Now, on the beginning of my video you heard another sound of the guitar. That was that guitar. I was working on this guitar. I just added distortion. I did some shaping. I added some echo, some delay. So, and I got guitar that you heard on the beginning of this video, because I had healthy bass of the real acoustic guitar. To je ta gitara koju ste čuli na početku mog videa. Vi trebate raditi na instrumentu. Trebate ga pronaći da je on u osnovici dobar, kvalitetan i zdrav. I onda kad radite na njemu, taj instrument će dobiti svoj oblik kad mu dodate distorziju, dodate mu efekte i ono što želite po vašoj volji. Thank you very much for watching this video. Hvala velika na gledanju ovog videa.